It is, I think it's 12 o'clock now. We're finally heading towards the boutique. Julianne is just getting some stuff in mom's house, something to like clean in the boutique. We have been doing a bit of shopping for some cleaning equipment and something to drink. So now, today is when all of the cleaning will begin. I also have an update on the floor for you guys, but I will tell you when we get there. It's not good. This is what I was talking about. The situation that's not so good. We knew that something was wrong with the floor, but we didn't know that it was absolutely like gross underneath. So, what?
Totally destroyed.
Yeah, it's totally destroyed. So it has to be changed. As you can see there, it's gross. Ugh, it's so moldy, and also there is a very weird smell inside this room, and we think it's from the floor. So everything here has to be removed, like all of the brown floor. Good morning, guys. It's Saturday. It's day 3 of wearing the same clothes, and I'm getting more and more exhausted for every single day. I did not vlog a lot from yesterday because we basically cleaned from when we started until 8 p.m. last night. It's not really interesting to vlog that because it's basically just cleaning the walls, cleaning the ceiling, cleaning the floor, which took forever. It was so dirty. So after a full day of workout here yesterday, this is how it looks. We have had a few issues with some lamps falling down. Wasn't it this one that you got down on you yesterday?
This one.
This one over here, it just fell down on Julianne.
And then today that one.
Yeah, this one fell out today. So, yeah, they're a little bit dangerous actually, but we have cleaned everything out here, and it doesn't even look clean. So it's a lot of work, but we are ready to paint. We have bought a ton of things. This is the white paint for the walls out here, and then I've bought a tester. This is like a cream colored one, a sample for the boutique. We have just had a delicious first lunch meal in the basement, and now we're gonna get started on the next project, putting together these. Okay, so we needed tools. So Julianne just left in Celine. It's the first time Julianne is using Celine without me. It's actually the first time she's driving Celine. She just left to get some tools at my mom's, and then she's gonna come back. I've made a decision. While we're waiting, we're gonna do the paint test on the wall. So I'm gonna open this bad boy up. There we go. Look at that. Look at that. Just show you. This is the color. Don't know how well it's gonna show on camera, but it's kind of like a cream colored sand with a pink undertone. That's very pink. Okay, maybe it's good that my mom told me to get just like this test.
because that's very pink.
Oh, this one just catch my attention because I have bought this one. Look, it's going to look so beautiful as soon as I've like touched it up, painted it. And I'm also going to switch this one out with a new one and change the colors in there. I don't want like blue fabric in there. It's going to turn out so great. It's been crazy today. They have just left and somebody's gonna come really soon and like measure something in the floor to see how bad it is, bad condition is. But looks absolutely crazy. So we're working in the back, Catherine and I. Yeah, så vi skulle lige vise, hvor langt vi er nået. It is 4:30, and this update is a lot later than I expected, but it's just been the most crazy day. This is the rings so far, but I have ordered something that's gonna organize everything, and we also have like earrings and stuff in one of these, and beads. It's all gonna look a lot better really soon. This is the packing station, or at least it is so far. It is the smallest table in the world to try and pack on, but it's working so far. This is so beautiful. Okay, it's completely quiet in here. I'm starting to get so afraid that this is gonna take a lot longer than they said. I have no idea how long this is gonna take. If it doesn't come today, then it's gonna be Wednesday tomorrow and they have not even like really started. Like, we don't even know how damaged the floor is yet. So that's going to be very hard to even, like, make a plan. And I was told it would be 1 week. Yeah, that's not good. Good morning, guys. It's Friday. And I, of course, forgot the battery for my vlogging camera. So I'm filming this clip on my big camera and I'll try to film a few things throughout the day on this one and on my phone. But as a quick update on the floor, I still haven't heard from my landlord. I still haven't heard from the guys who like took up everything and who were supposed to put in a new floor. There still haven't been a person around to measure the level of, I don't know, weird levels he was supposed to measure in the floor. He still haven't been around either. But I can say to all of you who were super worried, all of the mold has been removed. The carpet that was here that was moldy has been removed. And also there were a smell of like something greasy when you walked into the boutique 1 week ago. That smell is gone as well. So that has been removed, don't you worry. I'm not walking around here in a very like bad environment. So the next step is just waiting for someone to actually come and put on a new floor. And my desk, by the way, is gonna come here today. I think I'm gonna put it here for now, but it's going to be delivered at 1. So I have to be here at 1 p.m., but I will be. And now we're out in the back packing room in the back. Actually, I've really started to love this place. I know that it looks like a kitchen. I know that I have tiles on the wall, but it's kind of like a nice contrast, I think, to all of the colored clothes. And then I want to find a nice rug to put on the floor here. I think that would look absolutely gorgeous. And also, it's not going to look completely like this because some of these pieces are going to be put into the boutique. And also, I still need a big packing desk over here. I have been looking at some tables or just like some pieces of wood to put here. And I'm gonna get one soon, or maybe next week. I don't know.
This week has been absolutely hectic. This is the bad boy that I'm talking about. And it is going to be for jewelry pieces. This is the glass part that I'm gonna change. I have to order a new one because this, as you can see, it doesn't look good. But then I'm going to have jewelry pieces on display down here. I'm gonna take out all of the blue pieces of fabric, as you can see, as in this one. I might replace it with either paper or a new fabric piece that's in a color scheme that's more like Bohemian Wonders. But that's going to be put in there. I think I'm gonna paint this one.
Good morning, guys. It is Wednesday morning. As you can see, I'm wearing a very minimalistic makeup today. I've not been drawing up my eyebrows. I'm wearing a bit of mascara, a bit of concealer, and that's pretty much it, a bit of blush as well. I am going down to the basement now because something very exciting, something we've been waiting for, should happen today. What's that word in English? I need to learn that word because I've needed that so many times throughout the last week. But they're finally gonna come and put on some new floor. There are absolutely nobody here. So I'm really happy that I did not come down here at 7 this morning, because yesterday when I talked to them on the phone, they said that they could be here from like 7 to about 9. It's now 9:15. They haven't been here yet. So hoping they're on their way, because I only came down here to talk to them because I could just as well have been working from home again today. I did that yesterday. So hopefully they're gonna come soon and fix that hole. I just really wanted to get fixed. And I also hung up this plastic piece yesterday, as you might have seen in the last vlog, so that if anything dusty is gonna be happening here, then it isn't gonna come out in the stock room. But yeah, I can't wait. They should put new floor on both this side and on the blue-black side. That was not originally the deal, but because it's taken them that long, they have promised to put new floor on both that side and the other side. So yeah, we're just gonna have to wait. I'm gonna do some work. I brought my computer with me. I was just sitting at home, working, which I've been doing for most of the day. And then the carpenters, that's the word, they called me. And they said that they were looking at floor in the boutique that I told them that I had found a floor that I really liked. They called me and said that they did not have enough for the entire basement. And we were chatting for a while on the phone, and they were talking about some other floor options. I was trying to look them up online. In the end, he was like, how long would it take for you to come out here? I said 20 minutes, and I just turned on my car and got out there as quick as possible. And we looked at floor together and we found some, and they say that they're gonna come and put it on tomorrow morning. I'm so excited that something is happening, like tomorrow I might have a new floor. Crazy. And they're so nice. It was so nice of them to call me and to ask me to come so that we were 100% sure that I would get a floor that I actually liked. So I'm looking on my phone. I've decided I'm gonna jump into two stores to just look at some things, because this is like prime time, so there will be so many people on the road. I could barely get out here, so the traffic is gonna be thick. So I decided to just spend some time in this area and then go home in about half an hour to 45 minutes, because then the traffic should have calmed down just a little bit. I'm rambling. I'm gonna jump in and have a look at some chairs and some bookcases and stuff that I might be able to use for the boutique. Such a fancy boutique. I'm looking for some chairs for the boutique, something like these, some tall ones. I just don't want them to be silver down there, and I don't want them to be black with like black legs. I want either nature, white, or brass. So that's why they don't really work. Also, they're pretty expensive, and I would love some with velvet on them. I've seen some online, but they're also pretty expensive as well. But just look how beautiful velvet is. That's gorgeous. We'll find out if it's gonna be a paradise kind of day. I did not sleep with an alarm this morning. I felt great. I woke up at 8:15 and it felt so good. Therefore, I have had not a super slow morning. It's only been, I think, an hour, and now I'm heading towards the boutique. I want to just bring a bun with me, and then we're just gonna cross our fingers that they're working hard on the floor and that they have come a long way. I don't know what to expect. They might not even be there yet. I'm just hoping that something is gonna happen today.
I've got great news. They've been working and working and making noise and working some more all day. It's 3:15 and the floor is done. They just left. Super nice guys, such a nice service. It was just nice to be around, and like, it was okay having them here. So they're done. I want to show you the results. I'm really pleased with it. Yeah, let me show you. Okay, are you ready for the reveal? Da 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 da. This is my new beautiful click floor. I absolutely love the look of it. Thinking of like the materials I want down here and the kind of lighting I want, I think this is gonna be perfect. It's not the warmest color, but when I add in brass and like warm lighting, a lot of colorful clothes, and maybe a rock here and there, I don't know yet, I think this is gonna look so cute. I'm so happy, and it's everywhere. It goes through here, it looks so good. Yeah, I'm absolutely loving it. We are going to paint these today. They were super dirty, I cleaned them yesterday. And then we're gonna do the last painting. As you can see, they don't look 100%, so they're gonna get a coat of paint today. Then I'm gonna buy the paint for this one and paint that. It's gonna be like in a sand color. And then we're also gonna give this some oil. And to begin with, I thought that I wanted it to be super bright so that it was gonna match the floor. But now I've actually decided that I want to give it oil so that it's gonna turn out in this color, so that it's gonna match the jewelry displayer. There we go. They have such a nice warm tone. It's just such a shame that they're doing all of that on the street. It looks horrible, but the lamps are looking good. I really like the look of them. Then I bought a mirror yesterday, the mirror for the fitting room. And I know that it's not super big, but it's been so difficult to find a big gold mirror that I really liked. So this is only 1 meter and 20 centimeters tall. So I think the plan is gonna be to hang it up on the wall, like pretty high up, so that even high people can see themselves, tall people. Yeah, it looks tiny. It's crazy to think that it might be the very last day where my packing room looks like this, with the tiniest packing desk in the world. So I think I'm just gonna move around here so that we have space for the new one that I bought yesterday.
6 o'clock. I think it's almost 6 o'clock, and I am getting ready to go home. I'm cold and tired, but it's been a really good day. Actually, it's actually been a really good day. It's been cozy down here with Michelle. We've been photographing vintage pieces, and then her father came by to help with a few things, and we also got the table put together. So I just want to show you how it looks in the back, and I'm also just gonna tell you about our plans, because it's not completely finished. We're gonna do some changes to it so that it is I'm gonna turn on the camera. Yeah. Ta-da! It's huge, by the way. But since I've bought such a big piece, Michelle's father said that we need something to stabilize it in the middle. So they have actually just texted me from a thrift shop here in Odense that they have found a piece of furniture that we can put down here. Actually, Michelle's father is gonna cut it so that it is gonna fit completely. So that's going to be the thing to stabilize the table, and it's also going to be able to put some cardboard or something down there so I can actually organize a little bit with it. So I'm really pleased with it. I think it looks great, and I think it's gonna be perfect having such a big table to pack orders on. So we got that prepared today, and then we also have talked about how we're gonna put up the mirror and what we're gonna do with the fitting room. So we have made a lot of plans, and he's gonna come by Saturday morning. He's gonna come by again, and it's just exciting that so much is happening at the minute. Everything is finally gonna be put together, I think. Did I even manage to show you this yesterday? They got done. I'm so pleased. So maybe the sign is gonna come up today. It's gonna be, I don't know, my heart is like racing every time I'm thinking about it, but the sign might come up today, and then I'm going to decorate it with the lights around it. But it just like, it makes my heart go, because it just feels real suddenly. Oh, I love it down here. It's just getting more and more cozy. Just really like being here. And today I'm hoping that Michelle can try to put some fabric on a piece of cardboard so that we can see how it is gonna look. And we also really need to hand these out to the neighbors soon. It's an invitation for the neighbors on the street. We really want to put these in their mailboxes so that they know that we're gonna open this weekend. So there's a lot to get done, but I'm going to kickstart the day packing orders. It's also why I'm here before sunrise, because there's a lot of packages to pack, and I want to get that done before Michelle is gonna come so that we can do other things. I'm also going to put the protection layer on this one today. That's also on my to-do list, and that was why I went by my mom to get the things. So let's get started with the orders. I'm going to be using, it looks like a mess out here, but I'm going to be using the packing desk for the first time. I think I'm gonna put some of these things underneath over there, but I just, yeah, it's gonna be lovely. wondering how much we managed to get done yesterday, I just want to show you. I got done with this one. It got the second layer, so it should be safe now. Then I also put together these shelves. I painted that bit for the second time. Today my mom is going to try to cut out this wooden piece to put here, and then we're going to close it off, of course, to make that look good. This you have seen, this corner over here. I'm, by the way, wearing one of the skirts from the vintage section that was never sold. I also continued working on this, so I have actually managed to put fabric on the top shelves now, or drawers. And then we've cleaned and painted this room, and then I just need to finish off cleaning the floor. That's what I'm gonna do first now, but it just, it's made such a big difference just painting out here. It's really it's really awesome. I have organized all of this throughout the morning so that it's now nicely put out here, also with the vintage pieces, so that when we have a new week and we want to shoot some new pieces, we can take blouses, blazers, sweaters and cardigans. It's really difficult to get to the mailboxes because they're not out on the street. They're like in the back. Oh, here are some. This could be the thumbnail. Just one. I really need a pair of gloves. It's so cold. I also wished for some last year. I really still need a pair. The street that leads down to my boutique is this one straight street, but it's actually really beautiful in the summertime because there is so many trees here. So in the summer, mailboxes. These are my windows after the sign has been put up. I obviously need to clean the window, and then I also have some decorations that I want to put around this and get some lights, and then I need something for the sign up here. Just haven't managed to make that yet. And then I would like a lamp put up here, and I would also like a small sign that I could put out here that says open.
Julianne and I, we've put together the first rail, and it was actually supposed to be in here. I have ordered it to be 2 meters tall. It is 2 meters and 22. So it can't fit in there because the room isn't like even. So we just could not get it to fit in there. So we actually have to rethink the whole plan.
You have to hire me so I can be here all the time.
Yeah, to take down clothes.
So to put the clothes up for you, and put it down, and if the customer is too small, I can be like,
yeah. I can assist you.
I just put everything in here. Just move it away. I need to move it away from the door. But I managed to carry that by myself. It's the early morning. We should get some cozy vibes in here. I'm gonna turn on the candle. Move these things in.
Julianne is trying on one of the new dresses. We were talking about how perfect it would be for New Year's Eve.
It's too much for New Year's Eve, but it's quite funny.
You would be the best dressed person. Here is an update. Julianne is putting fabric into the jewelry display. She's made it pretty far by now. So Julianne is working in her corner. And then we also have Silder steaming the kimonos. And then I've put up the main rack, the gold one.
Welcome to the 13th of December.
the last work day before the boutique opening. A cold, grey, windy day in Denmark.
I love how this turned out yesterday. I think it looks super cute and goes all the way down over there. And we made it so far. This is also done, set up. We now just need to put in all of the jewelry pieces. I would also have loved to have something to decorate this wall with, but I don't think I'll find time today, to be honest. So it has to be like by time. And then the rest of the room looks absolutely gorgeous. I'm still considering trying on this dress because I must admit I'm a little bit in love with it. I think it's amazing.
This is crazy. My postman just came and Julianne was like, the postman's gonna come. And I thought, no, because everything was delivered yesterday. But it looks like the chairs, the bar stools that I didn't think was gonna arrive in time. It looks like they're here.
Happy days. Okay, the same. Den er god, hva?
Den er fandme flot.
Ja, den er virkelig flot. Ja,
synes du?
Så ser jeg bagved.
Ja. Ej, hvor er det vildt, når den er kommet. We're having a bit of struggle putting the bar stools together. But they're so beautiful. We have collected one of them. And it's just gorgeous. It looks perfect in here. It kind of complements the old chair that I bought in the thrift shop and also complements the fitting room with the small, I don't know what that's called.
Stool.
It's just a stool?
Isn't it?
I don't know. But yeah, now I'm gonna try to put up the curtain for the fitting room so that we can see how it fits and if I've done my work well. It's now 7 p.m. and we've basically been running around all day. At least Julianne and I, we have agreed that today has just felt a little nuts because we've lost track of time and we've lost the day, we feel, but we've done so much. We are basically ready, actually. It's amazing. So Julianne is currently putting up the last fairy lights. And it looks so beautiful in this side of the room. We wanted to do something special because it's kind of like the boring side because I still need some decoration for the wall and I still need something over here as well. So it's done a lot. We still have quite a lot to do. We need to steam these, put on price tags, and I also need to finish the jewelry display. And then I'm going to cut this shorter now. I've just actually picked this up 1 hour ago. But it needs to be cut shorter because it can't even stand up in here. And then we're gonna put scarves on it. It's 9:15 and I've just picked up pizza. I've just decided that one last Crime Writer thing that I'm gonna do today is that I'm gonna go down to the bus stop. I'm gonna hang up this one. It's a poster for the opening tomorrow. I know that that's not allowed, but I'm gonna do that, so don't tell. But just picked up pizza and fries. Yeah, Julianne is saying that I just told the whole internet that I'm a crime writer. Yeah. But we got all pizza. You can just take a soda if you want to.
How would you open it?
Oh, that's true. Yeah. What are we gonna watch?
I haven't figured it out.
Okay, something. It's gonna be good.
Funny.
And it, by the way, looks amazing in here. I'm gonna show you proper when it's light tomorrow, but it looks really good.
nu kom der mere lys derovre.
Good morning, guys. It is Saturday and it is opening day. And Julianne just gave me a pressy that I'm gonna open up, of course. So I'm just gonna put you somewhere.
Aye! That's
fit. I got the prettiest colored glasses that were on my wish list for the boutique. I got those from Julianne, my brother, Matilda, and my mom. They're so cute. Just gonna leave them there. All of our homemade cakes. Been baking all night. Oh.
Good morning, guys. I think I already said good morning, but it's 20 minutes to 10. We're ready. We have lit the candles, we have pepper nuts and soda. It looks so good. Everything looks good. I'm gonna put in a few clips here of how the boutique looks. Now we're just gonna have to wait. Michelle is gonna come, my intern, and then my friend Emma is gonna come around, I think, as well. Then we're gonna drink a glass of champagne and then we're just gonna chill and see if anyone is gonna come by today. We don't know. It's raining and it's like Christmas lunch weekend, so we can't really expect much, so we're gonna have to wait and see. Cross our fingers. What? That is it. Today is the day. I opened up the boutique 2 years ago today. I don't have champagne, so I have the second best Ferrero Rocher. I love chocolate. Congratulations, Elise. I hope that you enjoyed this small series in 2 episodes where you got to see what the progress was like for me. And if you would like to see more, I would definitely recommend checking out the Vlogmas I did in 2019, because I did film so much of the progress. I had to cut it down to make a video for you. So if you want more, check out Vlogmas 2019. And thank you so much for watching. Leave a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. And have an amazing day.